excuse me. Could you tell me where I can find Mr. Hunter?
Mr. Hunter?
Oh, damn and blast, why can't you be? Oh, I do beg your pardon, Reverend.
You have got to be taught what is right and what is wrong.
We appreciate your company, Padre, but we're trying to play a game of golf. You idiot. Let him have it if he wants it. Now come back here. Oh, this is ridiculous.
There's a rotten bit of luck. It's gone down that little low. I shall never be able to get it out of there.
Come on. What a day. I wish I hadn't come. It's your fault and his.
Supposed
put it down.
That'll cost you two strokes, Hunter.
Look what you've done to my trolley, you.
Where is your gratitude? I was the one who found your ball.
That ball and you have cost me two strokes.
Your brains in.
Leave it to me.
Care to concede?
Certainly not.
That's it, Mr. Hunter. Never, never, ever say die. We'll soon get it, Mr. Hunter.
What up there?
Give me a leg up.
I shall do no such thing.
You better concede, old man.
Get up. Give me a foot. Come on. Up you go. Up. Go on.
You know, it's absolute madness to try this shot, Hunter.
Give me a hand, Colonel, would you?
Why don't you concede, Hunter?
Now! There it is, Mr. Hunter.
Where?
Up there.
Oh, yes.
Let's get above it.
Yes.
This is madness. All right, coming up.
Ah! Hold on!
Oh, grab hold of that!
Grab hold of that branch. Oh. Oh. Mr. Hunter?
Yes?
Why are we hanging about? May I have a word with you?
What?
Do you think it's fair for the big firms to try to put a little shop out of business?
You can't impede the wheels of progress.
But instead of fighting, Mr. Hunter, why don't Consolidated Dairies and Grimsdales try to help each other? Like I'm helping you now.
Oh, for goodness sake, why don't you shut up?
Oh, it's gone into that bird's nest.
I can see that. Get me over it.
Well, let go of the branch then.
Down a bit.
Would you care to concede?
I personally guarantee that Consolidated will obliterate Grimsdale's within a week! Within an hour. Now! Hiya! Wait till I get... You horrible little vicar, you!